Rural communities traditionally are the hardest hit at a time of a recession or job loss. Gasoline goes up, grocery goes up, medical care goes up, and along with that is our electrical rates. And if things continue to go up and incomes stay the same or going down, then we as rural electric members will have to make a decision whether to have electricity or food or groceries, medical care. And we should not have to make that decision. We should be able to live our lives and have affordable electricity along with the other necessities of life.